The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
Brother, what of your story? You faced the fates of your homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the Ghost of Sparta were surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed Righteous Fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. It strains credulity, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth. The threads of fate span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abused their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
Aye, can you imagine? If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could.
Brother, seems the wolves have led us here.
We need to work our way up. This way. Cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
More of your friends.
I didn't tell them to be here.
Incoming!
Fire!
Come on, Kratos! Off your back!
More of your friends.
I didn't tell them to be here.
Come on, you! Incoming fire!
Well, that one, brother!
Enemies to your left! I don't know what the Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but right on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
Vari terna.
Vari terna.
Better drop this.
We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look?
Hmm.
Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful. He certainly seemed real enough.
I hate to tell you, the parts in your mind will be real too.
Seems he was guarding that way outside.
Ah!
This almost looks familiar, but different. Like a confused memory.
A rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
Yeah.
Of the Aesir.
Ah, here we go.
Counselor Tiki.
Ah, here we go.
Counselor to kings. Merry Wanderer of the Woods. Robin of the Good Heavens.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all, and I cannot change. See? You forgot, smartest man alive.
Huh.
Well, certainly clinks like genuine hack silver. I suppose there's one small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Mimir. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
Yalva!
Close in! Attack!
Yeah.
frozen. What now?
Another gift of Fimbulwinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.